With a standing lunge to curl, what you want to be able to do is make sure the handles are positioned at the bottom. Get yourself in the lunge position again. Drop down, leading with the back knee first, and as you come up to the top, curl the weight up, following the rules of the curl, meaning you go all the way down and only go 3/4 of the way up. Do not let the weight touch you at the top.